Time for a 60-second bag review of this not-yet-released Chanel bag. Let's get personal. While this bag officially doesn't have a name, after spotting it on the runway, many are calling it the Kelly. As Chanel had a Kelly bag as part of its lineup in the 80s and 90s, that's very reminiscent. The shiny aged calfskin is soft to the touch, yet durable for use. This bag is small, but it's meant to be so. It's part of Chanel's Nano shopping theme within its fall-winter 23-24 collection. Other features of the bag include the structured flat top handles, which gives that vintage vibe, and the optional, but not removable, leather and chain shoulder strap that also allows for crossbody wear. The interior features a flat open pocket up front, and a zip pocket along the back. It's important to note that this bag actually fits an iPhone Max. It's also instantly recognizable as Chanel, with the CC logo clasp closure and the iconic signature quilted leather. This bag feels like a collector's piece. It'll be available early to mid-September and prices $4,400. What do you think?